Your fourth floor, you're younger.
Yeah, thank you.
So you work in Chandigarh, Belagavi?
Yes.
A lot of people from there are there. Food and beverage executive. And today you are applying for?
For waiter. Waiter.
Waiter. Okay, so as a waiter, you have to have good English, let's see.
Yes.
Tell me about yourself.
My name is Christopher.
Okay, well, married?
Yes, I am.
You have children?
Yes, I have two daughters.
Here in Istanbul?
Yes.
Okay. This is not very far.
Yes. At the hotel or my...
No, your residence.
Yes, it is close. Just 3 kilometers.
So now, you have about 19 years?
Yes, exactly.
All as in the same place?
Yes, but same place I work the different hotels in the Japanese company.
In Japan? Which ones? Now you are in the Pavilion?
Now I Pavilion, I work in Japan Sea 1 month. I got the cross exposure training program there 1 month. And I have been working in Japan Blue and Beach. Sometimes we help. Yeah, Japan Sea I work 1 month.
Okay, so it's all around
the Yes. Sometimes we go to help the other hotels when they have special functions and then special occasions.
But in the Pavilion?
Yes.
It's a nice place. One of Baba's
hotels.
No? Yes. Last time I went there, it was a little bit. You have two sides now. You have the hotel side and then you have here the villas.
Yes.
And those were a little bit, let's say, outdated, like not refurbished for a long time.
Yes.
I don't know now if it changed or not.
Still, we try to do that. But I remember the situation in Sri Lanka, the current situation. Yes, we can do the money to invest.
Yeah. Okay. So, tell me why do you want to go to Romania now after so many years in Japan?
Yes.
I know you have a very good management contract, but the owner is a very nice person.
Yes.
No?
Yes. So I decided to move to Romania because the situation, the country situation is as a hotel here, we cannot expect the good future. I believe that it is time for moving to other country because the political situation or the economic situation in countries. I don't think it will develop.
So you're planning to go forever from Sri Lanka? As no, Sri Lankan want to go forever.
Just I don't know whether I see. I don't know the experience in Romania. We'll see.
You'll see. But you have, let's say, an open plan. You will see what happens there and decide. They will like the fact that you are stable, your education is very good. So I think those are some things that would like to do. Normally, I believe when people are hiring when you are stable, expect them to be, let's say, up to 35 years old. But I do believe that because of your experience and your stability, and Villa Grande is more of a classic style. Especially when it comes to their restaurant. It's like a Romanian traditional restaurant that they have in the resort. So I think your chances will be good.
Thanks. And And it is, I have the experience. I work, when it is a startup, we have the law, and then we serve and so on as well. And
so,
yeah, I have the, I participated in several competitions, the Nigambo region, cocktail competitions, and the wine. I have this
so you have
experience.
Yes,
yes.
Do you know how to make coffee yourself?
Yeah,
the,
yeah, exactly. At the moment we don't have the coffee machine. I know the espresso, cappuccino, latte, americano, macchiato. Yes, I
think. What happened to your coffee machine?
We didn't have the coffee machine. It's because of the health resort. They are not willing to give this. But doctors, they always say don't go to the cafe with their Sri Lanka.
You have a
cafe. Yes,
yes.
Cafe.
These people here, the machine broke before the pandemic crisis, and they still
use it. Even in some of the hotels, it is difficult.
Is
because the price is very high. We cannot, some hotels we cannot afford.
Yeah, foreigners, yeah.
Yes.
For us, for me, without coffee, there is
yes,
enough.
That is, I know that. If you start, normally the European, the coffee is, they are good, therefore they is good. The coffee is bad.
I remember the first time I came and spent the night in Nigambo, but then I was living in Canada. And I came to Nigambo, and the next day morning I wanted to find the coffee shop. And I thought because it's Nigambo, and a lot of tourists, and there has to be one. And I found the coffee shop, I was so excited. They told me they start serving after 12 o'clock. People, European people drink coffee when they wake up after 12.
Yes.
But since then, I always buy my own coffee and bring it with me. Anyway, sorry, this was out of the coffee discussion. But let's see, I really like you very much. You're also a stable person, a mature person, so I believe you will do well in that way.
Thank you.
All right, thanks a lot.